What's the dumbest shit is everybody taking these ice baths? Like, you can't just pour ice into your bathtub. You have to go out and buy the fucking thing. You're not training for the Olympics. You were on a fucking elliptical. All right? Just put the shower water on cold. That will help with your inflammation. Stop acting like you're a world-class athlete, you tub of
I actually just bought one of those ice bath things, so... But I hear what you're saying. I'm not going to post about it.